I don't think he has anything left to prove, you know. I'm one of those guys, though, if your heart's in it and you want to, and it's you're not going to be satisfied in your life unless you do one more or you want to go out on a win, then, you know, he should be able to do what he wants. You know, he's earned that right. And but, yeah, I mean, and I see both sides. You know, you want to remember him also as, you know, the Fedor Pride era tearing people up, you know, and he's been able to. That's the thing, though, too. If you look at, yeah, he got Mitrione got him, but he went through and beat Mir and Sonnen in the first round. You know, it's not like he's lost five in a row or anything like that. You know, he's coming off a win streak here and in the finals of a heavyweight tournament. So, I mean, that's up to him.
We'll do one more over here.
One more over here.
Yep.
What do you do tonight to celebrate? Not only a win over Fedor, but you know, getting a heavyweight belt. What's the celebration?
It's always like sweeter before the fight. You're like, oh, I'm going to do all this. I'm going to do this. To be honest, I got a bunch of family and friends here. We'll go back to the hotel bar. I'll have a couple of beers and try to eat because I've been eating protein bars and that all day. I want to eat something different. Honestly, and then I'm gonna stay here. I got my kids here at the beach, so I'll stay here a couple of days and then go home. Really hang out with family. You know, it's a lot different now than you know having kids and all that kind of stuff. So, but the best feeling is you fall asleep at night, like tonight, right? And you wake up, and you every morning of this week you're like, "What day is it? Oh, I got weigh-ins today. Oh shit, it's fight day. You know, and tomorrow I get to wake up and open my eyes and say, "Man, I'm heavyweight champion, and the light heavyweight champion, and I just beat Fedor. So that's a good morning right there."
Awesome. Nice. We'll end it on that.
Oh. Thank you guys.
Thanks, Ryan.
Yeah. Thank you.